All right, let's give it a try. But this might get blocked, just giving y'all a quick disclaimer. Kendrick, NF95, the official video. Let's go. Yeah, we're gonna give it a try today, folks. We're gonna give this one a try. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked, but just in case, just want to put that quick disclaimer out. If the video does get blocked, I'm gonna have to do a little switcheroo just in case I have to take the video back down. But before we do, on its Ingo Farm, it's your island DJ B.O.B. back in the building, back in the seat. I told y'all from Friday, take the day off, rappers. Take from Friday off, because you ain't sure when this heat could die down around this album, man. I called it from my album reaction, as this was probably one of my favorite songs from the first album from I did this, from I heard this N95. I was saying this could go in the Serato from the fact that he made this one, the first official video from the album. I can't say your boy didn't call it. DJ, run the thing, you know, let's check this out. Let's break this song down, because we didn't have time to while we was doing the album.
Hello, new world, all the boys and girls. I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lied. Whoa.
Okay, so everybody was saying a little controversial about this whole part of him floating like the whole Jesus walking on water thing. We talking about COVID in this one. Basically, back outside, but they still lied. And he about to get into everything that people basically, hey, COVID happened, we back outside now, but guess what? All the lies still going on.
Oh, yeah.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi.
Uh-huh.
Take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss.
Let's go.
Take off the weird ass jewelry, I'm gonna take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated dreams and the microwave memes, it's a real world outside.
Take off. I forget about that. 10 steps. Big stepper, but also that could be a double entendre, because you know, like how cowboys back in the day, they used to take 10 paces, turn, and fire. But he coming back with that top five, that same thing what he did in Family Ties, where he's like smoking on your top five tonight. Fabricated streams, a lot of people over here don't realize some of these same artists who have these big numbers, 1.2 million on these stuff, they paid numbers, bro, they paid views. Yeah, and the microwave memes, people, boy, they just make memes about everything so fast on the internet. Like the same Will Smith, the whole Will Smith and the Oscars, the memes came out that night. My God, they had memes for days. No matter if it's something emotional, tragic, whatever it may be, people is making memes on everything as soon as it happened. Fox, Kenny, let's go.
10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off from fabricated dreams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro Pay. 5 days stay. Take off for the meal. Hella final.
I like the breaking the glass saying, hold on, Kenny, let's go back, let's go back. There's a lot going on in this video already.
Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird ass jewelry. I'm gonna take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off from fabricated dreams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway.
And the way he actually, he moved his head like he knew he was getting hit, but then the glass break, that was just the slick little small things like that I gotta catch. I like to catch.
Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro Pay. 5 days stay. Take off for the meal. Hella value. Take off the Fuffler. Take off reception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure. Take off the unsure. Take off the decisions I had. Take off the fake deep. Take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke. I care. Take off the gossip. Take off the new logic.
Take off all these fake stuff, man. Take it off. Take off the folk, the fake deep, the fake woke. All y'all who out here claiming to be this, claiming to be that, y'all doing it just to be relevant or follow a trend or be important or whatever. I'm back. Kenny Bach, I about to put all y'all on blast, all y'all who have on all these fake things. Take it off.
The cop with the iPad. Take off the allure, take off the unsure, take off the decisions I had. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic, that if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the should know, take off the doje, take off the broken bag. Take all that designer bullshit off, and what do you have?
You ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
This song is so fire. Take off the all the designer, what do you have? What Kendrick say in one of his songs? Actually, in the first opening song that he said, I got a Rolly, but I don't even wear it outside. Take off these designer clothes, all these Dolce & Gabbana, this and that, and what you do, what you got beneath the surface of these dudes who just layering up with different fakeness. Come on, Kenny, you're talking. Y'all out of pocket.
Bullshit off, and what do you have?
Bitch, you ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about? Talk about us.
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run, the profits are vanished, the law take advantage, the market is crashing, the industry wants.
Why you got all these dudes behind you, Kenny? Let's go back. Hold on.
Who you shit? They copy up us.
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are banned, the law take advantage. The market is crashing, the industry wants niggas and bitches to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watching for luck. This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucked.
COVID happened, everybody feeling it. But the richest people in the world, basically, they took advantage of the market, took advantage of the law. They're the only ones, like, the richest people in the world, like, their money 10x over the whole COVID situation, while people out here, they losing their homes, they sleeping in boxes. We the ones that really took a loss. You know what I'm saying? We took a heavy loss.
The man at the law take advantage, the market is crashing, the industry wants niggas and bitches to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watching for luck. This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucked.
This is monopoly, this is not monogamy. Y'all just getting effed. You know what I'm saying? Fox.
What the hell is that? I gotta relax.
Ooh, that's
when
a nice shot.
All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real.
Say all my descendants come in my sleep and say I'm too real. Slow it down, Kendrick.
That's what I feel. All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change and miracles.
I'm done with it. I'm done with the whole black and white. I'm done being sensitive. I'm about to speak on shit.
All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change and miracles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries. Bitch, you ugly as fuck. You out of pocket. 2-8.
It's an old school boy. I know the pain from the burial cries, Kendrick. He has seen a lot of shit in his life. I mean, bro, if you really listen to this album, this whole entire album, he touching and sharing a lot about his past. Like, this whole album would make, this should almost make anybody feel like, bro, if you ever had, like, after you listen to this album, if you ever had problems expressing things about your past, this should almost make it a little bit easy for you to say, you know what? Because Kendrick did it and bear it all out in such a way, boy, I don't think now, you know, if I want to share something with somebody, whether it be my significant other or whoever it may be, best friend, whatever, different strokes with different folks, it's like now, bro, I could do that too, because from what you hear in this album, Jesus.
Christ, bitch. You ugly as fuck.
You out of pocket.
2 ATMs, you stepping or what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they tell about, Serato, talk about us?
You sound so wild.
Who you think they cut me up, cutting up us?
Serving up a look, dancing in a drop. Hello to the big step, but never lose a count. Fencing in the safe house. Fencing in the safe.
Can I fit on my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got bottoms and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing my fuss.
He say, I'm going to give y'all a look inside. He breaking down like this, some of the things that he just go through, bro. Hold on, let me make sure I start that correct.
In the safe house, fencing in the safe.
Can I fit on my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving with no.
Can I bear it out for y'all? You know what I'm saying? I got problems in pools. I could swim on my fate. Just the wordplay, problems in pools, but then swim came first and then fate. Like, bro, like, hey, if you ain't got a solution to your problems, the only thing you could do is have faith and leave it up to God and be like, you know what? God could work this out for me. So I got so much problems, it could fit in pools, but still at the end of the day, I could swim on my faith. Let's go, Kendrick.
I'm moving, the family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking, the president acting, the government taxing my funds in the bank. Homies are
people trying to sue whatever I make, government taxing all my dollars in the bank.
In the face when I'm breaking, look at my reaction, my pupils on skates. Hold up.
Let's think about this for a second. Oh. Tell me what you would do for steady. Oh. When you show your shoulder on credit. Oh. When you show your bro for leverage.
Oh.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
Bro, there's so much little key messages in this video alone. Like, I ain't trying to keep up with the bars and watch the video, and you could multitask, but you can't multifocus. You know what I'm saying? But trying to focus on the lyrics and focus on the video. Like, I can't, I gotta go back and forth.
Let's think about this for a second. Oh. Tell me what you would do for steady. Oh. When you show your shoulder on credit. Oh. When you show your bro for leverage.
Oh. What a hypocrite.
Why your boy kiss him though? Because then he's like, you sell your boy for a living and this and that. Like, you notice your boy lean cross, he trying to tap him on the cheek. And then Kenny like, big man. Whoa. Yeah, I do the same thing. I'd have the same reaction too. My boy leaning on my shoulder and then all of a sudden he just like, There's so much in this video.
What community feel they the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel they the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic.
Stop entertaining mediocre. Hold on.
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic.
What you like? You hear the bullshit out lib in the background?
Life like bullshit and gossip.
What the fuck is council culture, dawg? Say what I want about you niggas, I'm like overdawg.
What is council culture? What is council culture? Council culture is the way for you to take away your freedom of speech. Like, that's what council culture is supposed to be subliminally kind of doing out here. Like, y'all subconsciously taking away people's freedom of speech. So I can't say what I want to say without being attacked by people and saying that, oh, you should not say that. What the hell? Different strokes with different folks is my opinion. Might be right, might be wrong, but...
It's council culture, dawg. Say what I want about you niggas, I'm like overdawg. I treat you crackers like I'm Jigga, watch I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol, bitch.
Woo, escape backwards. This video is crazy, bro. So he just posting up, just like that, this shit is hard. Y'all know what I can say, right? This video, just like the song, artistic. That's all I can say. This video, just like the song, artistic. Trending number 4 on music, I can see why. Let me know which song y'all want me to break down next. If there are more videos coming out, hopefully Kenny got some more videos coming out. But I call this one first, N95, as one of the top hottest songs that was automatically going to my Serato because I'm a DJ. I have a listen for average ears. It's like this song I knew that, but this would be accepted by more average people than just a certain niche of people. Like, you might have certain songs that relate to certain people, but this one is just gonna be a little song for everybody. So I can see why you went with this one as the video first, like I called it. So, hey, we on to the next one. Y'all, peace, health, and wealth. Stay 15, always be grateful. We out of here.